Righty. Righty, righty, righty. All right. That's the way we like it. No, you don't. That's the way we like it. All right. All right. Yeah. All right. I better put, I probably get copyright strike for that. But you gotta love Jackal, the lumberjack. And I'm trying to get this straightened out. Oh. Did I hit the right one? I don't remember if I hit the right one or not. I can't really tell what game did I put this on. I was trying to get everything set up, but now I don't know if I got everything set up or not right. Okay, whatever, it doesn't really matter. Let's see here, this is 2K21, and I can't remember if I put 2K21 or 2K23, which, if I put 2K23, I'm sorry, it's 2K21 that I've got here. I was going to play something a little different. But I kind of, honestly, Hogwarts is updating, so, and I don't know if it's still, if it's ready or not. I guess I'll play my career. Oh, wait a minute, I gotta adjust one more thing. Figures, right? Let's see here, maybe. This down here. I don't hold it up that close. Or up that far. Alrighty. Here we go. I played this a little bit. Last time my computer kind of went durr. Like, it just stopped working or something. I don't know what was wrong with it. I was like, really? I gotta figure out the controls and the buttons for the expressions. And I'm lagging. That's great. That's great. I'm lagging. It's a pain in the ass. Rich Beam and Rich, this player has been performing. I guess I could turn it down to medium. Seems like we'll be seeing them next year on the corner. Let's see here. I got it on medium. Absolutely, Luke. They have locked down. Maybe. Oh, it's on ultra. Right, I think it's on ultra. Where did I find that? Either way, I'm looking forward to seeing what this player does today. There you go. I can see my character just a little bit. Now it's working fine. Alright. Never mind. Alright. I forgot how to play this. All right. I'm a little bit. I'm a little bit. Yeah, hopefully. Come on. Don't go in there. All right, good. I gotta figure out how to work this. This character, this program that I've got, it's virtual mirror. What was it? No, it's kind of, if I hit, going with the six iron here. It's magic mirror or something. Virtual magic mirror. Sure. No. That's my luck.
And here we are with the third shot.
That's not gonna do anything. How can I? That's way over it. No, I'm female now. No, what? What happened? Alright, pitch flop. It's the last chip. Alright.
Ooh. And that should secure the par. Well done.
Really? It was so close. Nope. There we go. You're on. Whew. We'll find which one. I have a clapping one, but where's one at? Yay. Well, that'll work. Yeah, so... trying this out. I don't know. My avatar is not working good. That's my luck. Totally my luck. I don't know how to fix it. Where would that be under? Streaming? No. External tracker? Don't know. Hands. Oh, I can do the hand enable. Hello? If I can. Hello? I can do that with it. It's V Magic Mirror. It's on booth.pm. Look for V Magic Mirror. And you can use your avatars you make from Vroid, or you can get tons of free ones from Booth as well. There's some free stuff. And that's what I go for. And my layout, devices, effects, here we go. Let's go with medium. That will be help more. Maybe. Maybe not. Probably not. Never mind.
That one's heading down Broadway.
Oh, this don't have... this don't have, Oh well.
Time for the second shot, here on the second hole.
Come on. Stop.
Getting ready to play their third.
I don't know whether should I just use my avatar or my real cam, but on Steam Labs I can't get it to work. Barely got the avatar to work.
Just about 8 feet left to the hole. Looks good off the blade. Well, that's an early statement right there.
That sets a positive tone for the player, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and they increase their lead. This
I don't know why it's...
Can they hold up this play?
Okay, whatever.
Here we are at the third.
Pay over $1,000 for a computer.
The last hole for a change. First one of the day. They needed it desperately. Now, next hole.
This is supposedly VR ready as well, and I had it for a few years. Now it's lagging on just the avatar. Makes sense.
Yes, you can find
whatever.
You have a putt, you'll take it.
This one for back-to-back birdies.
Yeah, I'm cheating.
Get in.
I thought I had to start game raging and game quit. I don't know why it's doing this. Why is it like that? Maybe I need to put the game on low settings. Maybe the settings is too high on it. Fuck this. Come on. Alright, let me see. And it's also getting really hot in my room. I'm gonna have to turn off the heat. That way, it's not. That's not. That's not it. Let me go back. Go. Go back. Go back. Graphics. Graphics. It's on high. Let's go medium. Just to be safe.
Second shot here on the fourth.
Get on the green at least.
Anything in 5 feet to be handy.
Right. Good. This. Okay, yes, I know. I'm still stuck at it. Oh my god. I can't. Let me see how it goes. It's probably too much. Mom, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. All right. Alrighty, let me see here. Yes, let's watch the replay. I want to save it. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that go in. Yeah. Yeah.
Is enjoying an 8-stroke advantage.
Let me see, maybe my own viewer here.
We've arrived at a par 4 hole. This player's got some lovely
momentum. It's way behind. Okay, well, I'm lying here. I'm just gonna look.
That swing reminded me of smooth jazz. Great rhythm.
Coming off a string of 3 birdies.
Oh, how? Why? Where? Why is it going that way?
That'll flick a few of the leaves going through there.
Did it go that way?
Okay, nice result, but a chance to get up and down.
Not easy to find the green coming out of the rough.
Stop.
Nicely done.
This one's for bogey. Hang on, this looks pretty handy.
Bogey.
Look, I don't know if it's not, but nothing rolls like a ball.
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
This is my angry face. I just need a little mark. Angry mark thing.
It's gonna take 2 great shots to get on. Oh, great swing there. This player is certainly,
I forgot to turn on the hub. There you go. I can see why they have if there's any chat now.
Look at the line on this one. Get in the
anyway.
Hole.
Stop! I said stop!
Not a bad shot, that. Still a chance. Alright, John. How's his putt looking?
That's about a 24-foot putt, I'd say.
That's good. Let's go with that. No, come on, come on, come on. I got an achievement. Yeah, deja vu. Yeah. Save. Yeah.
Leading by a whopping 7 shots after that one.
Right, good. I'm first in the school final. Oh, there's more.
That looks to be a fairway finder to me.
Come on. Yeah. Stay on that. Good. I wonder if that might be too much.
Interesting choice of the driver.
Where's it
here?
Going? Stop. Stop there. Please.
Getting ready to play their third.
He'll hit that a little bit more.
Well played. What an opportunity to make a birdie.
Make a birdie.
Hey, that's a chance.
Come on.
And racking up their fifth birdie of the day.
Back-to-back birdies move in the right direction there.
I've been redeemed.
It's time to begin this powerful hole.
With the fairway in regulation. That should be easy to do. Make the driver just drive this bitch. There you go.
Oh, well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes.
And that's an FIR, a fairway in regulation. I know a little bit thanks to these games I play.
Will they have the same results today?
Oh, that's not what I wanted. No.
That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green. Couldn't quite get there.
Not taking enough club to get it there.
Oh.
She's a top quality player, this one. She has this remaining for her par. I like the look of this. Yeah. Nice to make a mid-range par putt. Our current leader is enjoying a 7-stroke advantage. Ooh, we're at the par 3 here. I love these holes. Going with the hybrid.
That's really good.
And with that fine putt, she extends her advantage over the field. And as we head over to the 10th hole, Rich, this player will enter their final 9 holes of Q School. How will they be feeling?
Well, right now they should be pleased. They're playing awfully well. They've put themselves in good position to get their Korn Ferry Tour card, but let's face it, 9 holes left, pressure packed to say the least.
That should find the fairway.
Mm-hmm. It should find the fairway very well.
At the 10th.
A gap wedge. No, 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 no. That's not where I wanted to go.
Yeah, the punch didn't seem to fit their eye.
Coming up a little short with that effort.